With bare fist. With bare fist. Eso significa abrazo partido. Poner las cartas sobre la mesa. To lay cards on the table. To lay cards on the table. Las apariencias engañan. Don't judge a book by its cover. Don't judge a book by its cover. Let's have no horseplay. Let's have no horseplay. Juego de manos, juego de villanos. La curiosidad mató al gato. Curiosity killed the cat. Curiosity killed the cat. ¿Quién me quita lo bailado? It's so much gained. It's so much gained. A caballo regalado no se le mira los dientes. Never look a gift horse in the mouth. Never look a gift horse in the mouth. A lo hecho pecho. What's done's done. What's done's done. Buscar una aguja en un pajar. To look for a needle in a haystack. To look for a needle in a haystack. Tirar la toalla. To throw in the towel. To throw in the towel. Out of sight, out of mind. Out of sight, out of mind. Meterse en la boca del lobo. To go into the lion's den. To go into the lion's den. El cliente siempre tiene la razón. The customer is always right. The customer is always right. Mira quién habla. You can talk. You can talk. Mover cielo y tierra. To move heaven and earth. To move heaven and earth. ¿Quién te dio vela en este entierro? Who asked you to poke your nose in? Who asked you to poke your nose in? Es pan comido. It's a piece of cake. It's a piece of cake. A palabras necias, oídos sordos. To turn a deaf ear to nonsense. To turn a deaf ear to nonsense. El tiempo lo cura todo. Time is a great healer. Time is a great healer. Ser más bueno que el pan. To be as good as gold. To be as good as gold. A rey muerto, rey puesto. The king is dead. Long live the king. The king is dead. Long live the king. Donde comen dos, comen tres. There's always room for one more. There's always room for one more. Ver para creer. Seeing is believing. Seeing is believing. Vive y deja vivir. Live and let live. Live and let live. Esas son las diferencias entre tú y el for. Usamos tú en estos casos. Cuando vamos a hablar de destino, por ejemplo, we are going to Paris. We are going to Paris. Para decir la hora, por ejemplo, it's a quarter to two. It's a quarter to two. También para las distancias, por ejemplo, it's about 10 miles from my house to the university. It's about 10 miles from my house to the university. También para comparar, perdón, por ejemplo, I prefer sleeping to working. I prefer sleeping to working. Para dar, I gave the book to my sister. I gave the book to my sister. Podemos usarlo también cuando hablamos de motivos con verbo. I came here to see you, for example. I came here to see you. Usamos for en estos casos. Beneficios. Yogurt is good for your digestion. Periodo de tiempo. We lived here for 2 years. Agenda. I made an appointment for May 3rd. Estar de acuerdo con, por ejemplo, are you for or against the development of nuclear weapons? Hacer algo para ayudar a alguien. Por ejemplo, could you carry these books for me? Could you carry these books for me? Con motivo o sustantivo, let's go out for a drink. Let's go out for a drink. Y finalmente, para funciones con verbo, por ejemplo, a ladle is a big spoon used for serving soup. A ladle is a big spoon used for serving soup. Aún así, ¿cómo se dice esto en inglés? Even so. Even so. Incluso así, even if. Even if. Ni siquiera. Not even. Not even. Incluso más. Even more. Even more. Incluso menos. Even less. Even less. Aún mejor. Even better. Even better. Aún peor. Even worse. Even worse. Incluso ahora. Even now. Even now. Incluso allá. Even there. Even there. Aunque incluso, even though, even though. No estoy de acuerdo, I disagree, I disagree. Bien hecho, well done, well done. Hagámoslo. Let's do it. Let's do it. En resumen, in short, tienes razón, you're right, es suficiente, it's enough, me tengo que ir, I've gotta go, suena genial, sounds great, bien dicho, well said, tal para cual, tit for tat. Tal vez luego. Maybe later. Maybe later. ¿Te has vuelto loco? Are you out of your mind? Are you out of your mind? Al fin y al cabo. At the end of the day. At the end of the day. Más vale tarde que nunca. Better late than ever. Better late than ever. ¿Estás bien? Are you alright? Are you alright? Suerte. Break a leg. Break a leg. Si tú lo dices, if you say so, if you say so. Mejor que nunca, better than ever, better than ever. No es asunto tuyo, never you mind, never you mind. Cueste lo que cueste, whatever it takes, whatever it takes. Ni lo sueñes, ni lo pienses, no chance. No chance. No hay prisa. There's no rush. There's no rush. Te debo una. I owe you one. I owe you one. Está bien. De acuerdo. Alright then. Alright then. Hace siglos. Ages ago. Ages ago. Pase usted. After you. After you. Salud. Bless you. Bless you.